These two guys right here. They were definitely the heart and soul of this team. They each came out every week and they gave it their all. I can probably count for 5 diving catches that I saw from both of them. Fly ball, put them anywhere, they play awesome. At bat, they do awesome. These two kids were super. Noah was 15-38 with a .395 batting average. 17 walks gave him a .582 on base percentage. The kid was always there. He scored 21 runs. JD, he was 25-45, batting .556 on the year. He had 13 walks with a .655 on base percentage and 22 runs on the year. These two kids deserve a great hand. They are an impact.